Well, one of the things you can do is just bring your pet here into the lobby, maybe momentarily or around the building, just to familiarize with scents and bring treats if possible, just to make sure, you know, it's kind of a positive experience. Sometimes if your pet is healthy, we'll have them come in and just do weigh-ins and come back and then go out, just so they know it's a good experience. One of the things you can do for severely stressed cats and dogs is we have a chill protocol. Essentially, we use a combination of medications that then do not fully sedate the pet, you know. What they do is just take the edge off and make it so much more easy for us to perform the exam. It's easier on the pet, it's easier on the client. They come in and they are just relaxed. So it's called our chill protocol. It's a combination of gabapentin and trazodone. Works very, very well synergistically to ensure a pleasant visit for everybody. Well, essentially, you'll be greeted at the door or at the desk by our client service representatives, who will then comfortably seat you in a room. Usually, the technician or the technician and doctor do come into the room and greet the pets and allow them to get their sniffs out. The technician will ask questions regarding the patient's history, you know, if there's been any signs of illness, what medications and diet are you currently, you know, using. And then we perform a full examination. We listen to the heart and lungs, we palpate the abdomen, we perform orthopedic tests and neurologic tests, we check dental status, we look for ear infections, allergies, any skin issues. And then, you know, we make a plan based on either preventative medicine for that healthy patient or a plan for a sick patient. So that's kind of what you expect, and then we send you home, and hopefully it was a pleasant experience.